Hello viewers, welcome to The Course. Today my topic is Free Hand Tool. In this video, we will learn that how we can use Free Hand Tool in CorelDRAW. So we use Free Hand Tool, draw line segments and sketch, drawing and anything which we want to make freely. Now go here and select the freehand tool from here. Now drawing what you want. You can see that I can make easily anything by the help of freehand tool. Just like that. But if you want to draw straight line, so for that hold down shift key, click and drag the line. Now again click, so you can see here we have a straight line. Now in the property bar, from here we can change the position and change the object size from here. And we can change the angle of rotation from here. And if you want to change the outline width, we can do it from here. We can select outline style from here, which we want. From here, we can add in arrowhead selector like that. And from here, we can add start arrowhead selector which we want. So in that way we can use freehand tool in CorelDRAW. So it was today's topic. If you wanna learn, so keep watching my videos. Thank you.